For this problem, imagine that you're sitting on a swing set here that's 1 meter off the ground, and the swing itself is suspended 4 meters below the top of the swing set here. Now it turns out we can view the movement of you on the swing, moving back and forth, as being the same as the movement of a pendulum back and forth. So for this problem, imagine that the maximum angle you ever reach away from the vertical here is 45 degrees. So when you swing back all the way and you run out of velocity, you're at 45 degrees away from the vertical line here. One time when you're swinging forward, however, you decide to jump off the swing, when the swing makes an angle with the vertical of exactly 30 degrees. And of course, you end up going flying and making a parabolic trajectory in the air before you finally land on the ground. Now, can you tell me how far away from the swing you'll land? You should measure this distance from the point on the ground to right below the point where you jumped off the swing. Also, for this problem, you should assume that you have a mass of 60 kilograms. Put your answer here. Good luck. Now, just as a hint for solving this problem, you're probably going to have to use conservation of energy, so keep that in mind.